Well, I was mowing Millie Rick's lawn today. She's like 90 years old, can't barely see, can't barely hear. Somehow, she's the last person in town, I think, have a super soaker gun, and she put that thing full of sweet tea. She on her front porch. I'm trying to get her lawn mowed, and I start getting sprayed. I'm like, what is that kind of thing? And then I cut off that mower, and she's like, you thirsty? Have a little sip. Every thirsty, have a little sip. And I'm starting to taste it. I'm like, she's spraying me with sweet tea. I was like, Millie, you can't be doing that. And you know what else likes sweet tea? Dirt daubers. I had a whole swarm of them. I had a whole herd of them. Whole nest of them. Whole school of them. I don't know what they call, but it was a bunch of dirt daubers chasing me. I hauled tail across that lawn. I had to come get showered up. And I'm over here back at the trailer. And I ain't been back there. So if you go by Millie Rick's house, there's not even a half a mowed lawn right there. I got to figure out another. This is the same Millie Rick's that brought a skunk in. She caught it and brought it into the veterinarian for them to groom, thinking it was a cat. Cleared out the whole veterinarian. She got a way of clearing her room. So if you go by there, just know, be prepared to maybe get attacked by a skunk or dirt daubers or some sweet tea if you're thirsty. Good luck. Thanks a lot, Millie.